sound shall charm it forth again. If in these eyes there lurk a tear, 'twill fall and cease to burn my brain. But bid the strain be wild and deep, nor let thy notes of joy be first. I tell thee, minstrel, I'm